frustrations, the same errors. If you believe that, you're an idiot. If you believe that, you're an idiot. You just want to go with that movement. You know what? You know what that shows me? All these pastors, when the rubber met the road, they were not willing to stand up for Jesus. That's what it comes down to. They were not willing to stand up for the nature of God.